Hello, bee friends! As usual, I am very behind on my video editing. In this video, I'm doing one of my final hive checks. At this point, my queens have been caged for about 2 weeks. This has allowed plenty of time for the brood to hatch. I have stolen most of their honey, but I left in the frames that had honey and larva. In this hive check, the honey frames that previously had lots of babies are larva-free and ripe for the taking. I stole about 18 frames. They weren't full, but I was able to spin out another 3 gallons of honey from these frames after work one day. I am very pleased with how well they did this summer. Able to bring their hive down from 3 boxes to 2, and I'm slowly working on consolidating them down to 1 box so there is less space for them to keep warm. This was an interesting hive check. I somehow managed to get stung on my knee. I'm not sure if a bee got in my suit or if I pressed her against my leg when moving a box and she stung me. Later, I felt a bee against my skin while I was moving some frames. This is always a terrifying experience because you're never sure if it's your imagination or if there really is a bee. And every movement risks making the bee mad and causing her to sting you. Also, in order to get the bee out of your suit, you have to get out of the suit while surrounded by bees. Thankfully, by the time this happened, I was nearly done, so most of the bees had gone home. I stepped a few feet away from where the honey was and I found the bee, flicked her away, zipped my suit back up without trapping any more bees, miraculously. Only one sting for today. As far as the hives themselves go, I'm just making sure there aren't any queen cells, no fresh brood, and that the queen is still going strong in her cage. I decided this year I would give my bees to someone who thought they could winter them. I lacked the knowledge and space to winter them, so I put out a post on Facebook and even asked a few of my friends. One friend came back with a promising lead for me, and so in the next hive check, I will start preparing my hive for transport.